I thought that first I would cover the Midlands, travel up the east side of England, Lincolnshire, Yorkshire, Cumberland, and then on up to Scotland.